Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Rose and I'm a participant of the Lagos State 90 Days Bible Challenge. Wow, the 90 Days Bible Challenge has been nothing short of amazing. You know, it's really beautiful to get to see that you can actually gather with a group of people to study scriptures together. It's very beautiful. And the one very interesting part of it, you know, especially when we use the proclaimer, is the fact that you can get to hear the scriptures in your own language. I don't know what can be more beautiful to see that all the things you might have been hearing on the pulpit that don't make sense, it comes to you in your language and it makes so much sense. Another beautiful part of it is the fact that you can go out to evangelize with the proclaimer and then you are there seated with them and they're hearing scriptures themselves, you know, in their own language. It's not like anybody's forcing them to hear or believe what they are not sure. This time around, they are hearing it by themselves. It's really beautiful. I remember, okay, our facilitator told us that she shared the gospel, you know, with some persons in the hospital and they prayed together. I can only imagine the sort of encouragement and joy that will fill their hearts to know that God actually cares for them and, you know, He's so passionate about everyone. Praise the Lord. When I read the book of Romans chapter 4, it's not like I had not read that scripture before now, but when I read it in the course of this challenge, I was really taken by how much Abraham had to wait, how much patience he had to exercise just to make sure that the promise of God was made manifested. And I'm encouraged. I know that whatever is happening, it's only a matter of time. Whatever God has said He will do, He's going to do it. You know, we sit together to study the scriptures and everybody shares their ideas. It's beautiful. You get to realize that people know so much more than they even think that they know. The Word of God is real. The Word of God is powerful. And the Word of God is working mightily in the lives of people. I want to encourage, if there's anyone that has not joined, please make sure to join. It's beautiful. It might not be so easy from the beginning, but time goes on. You find that it's so beautiful and it's so easy. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.